Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalam-o-AlikuM. This is Sayyida Azra from amfahhtech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In today's video, I'm gonna discuss how to verify Google AdSense PIN, or you can say how to verify address in Google AdSense. If you don't know how to apply, check out my this video. Link of this video I will drop in the description. First, let's talk about once you have applied for Google AdSense PIN, how much time it will take to get PIN. As in my case, I applied on 1st January and on the 3rd of January, I received the PIN. It means within 15 days, I get it. I had to apply for once and then I wait and I got it. Normally, it usually takes 2 to 4 weeks for your PIN to arrive to your address, but it may take longer depending on your location. This is a Google AdSense PIN that I have received. It has 6-digit PIN inside it, which we have to enter into our AdSense account. After that, AdSense will release our payment once we meet the threshold of $100. And then I will tell you what should be done if you didn't get your PIN. So stay connected till the end. Before we start the video, if you didn't subscribe my channel, subscribe it right now so that you will be notified whenever I drop a new video. One more important point here is that I also create videos on the request of my viewers and subscribers. So if you want me to create video on any topic, just write me in the comment section. I will definitely make video for you. Now, let's start the video and see how to verify Google AdSense PIN. For this, log in into your AdSense account. Hit sign in. This is the home tab. Click on AdSense for YouTube. Here at the top, you will see that some action is required. It says your payments are on hold because you need to verify your address. Yes, we have now got PIN, so we can verify our address. Hit action. See here, identity verification is completed. And for the address verification, enter the 6-digit PIN that we have received. And click submit. And see, address verification is also completed. You can see here. Refresh this page. See, this process is completed. After this, we need to link our bank to this AdSense account and add payment method. I'm gonna link bank in my next video, so stay tuned with amfahhtech YouTube channel. Now let's find out what to do if your PIN doesn't arrive even after 4 weeks. Make sure your account information including payment address is correct. If all your information is correct and your PIN still hasn't arrived, you can request for it again by going into payment, then verification check, and then click recent here. Remember, there are maximum 3 attempts that you can request for AdSense PIN, and after every attempt and request, you have to wait until 30 days. And still, if you didn't get AdSense PIN after applying thrice, then you have one option that you can upload government approved ID card and verify it. For this, check out Google AdSense Help Center and search for AdSense PIN Troubleshooter. I will give its link in the description so you can check from there. By this way, after 3 attempts, you will get a form. Just fill that form and your address will be verified with no time. And even after all these attempts, if you continue facing any issue, then you can write me in the comment section. I'll definitely provide you a solution on this. So that's all for today. I hope you find this video very useful. If you did, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I drop a new video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.